Minor lapses for the US, just causing big problems. They'll go short here.
Arias with a high ball in towards the 6-yard box where Ream meets it in the air. And then the overhead kick is absolutely spectacular. Rafael Borré makes it 2 inside 20 minutes.
As this ball goes through, there's just one player out for the U.S. Just a little too late to get a second runner. And Tim Ream does really well to get the first one. But how about that height to keep it alive? And I don't know if that was Sanchez who goes up here, not Lerma. But that's just a wonderful bit of skill.